what kind of things do you guys do on top of that? Do you have any meat? Did you get a car? Did you have a party? You guys have a Valentine party this school? Do they expect you to? Okay, all right, good. And what did you do on that?
On his birthday, I ate.
You ate a lot of stuff? People have a lot of candy on Valentine's Day. And they send them somewhere. To their friends. And they have to. On Valentine's. What's my favorite ice cream? But no. Goes with everything.
You had a Sunday party.
Oh, you had a Sunday party? Oh, okay. Have a Valentine's party? A Sunday party? Oh. Where are the fellowship people? We have a request for a Sunday party here.
You already have a party every Sunday?
Somebody take a Sunday party. Sometimes, now, the churches are really big for ice cream socials. Did you ever hear that? A lot of churches have big ice cream socials, so look for that on calendar. We'll do that. That's a good request. I want to show you a picture of a guy. I want to see if you know who he is. You know what that name is? It actually says. St. Valentine. But that's what Valentine's Day is named after. A lot of holidays, almost every holiday, has to do with somebody in the church. And why do you think St. Valentine is honored by having Valentine's Day? What do you think of him? He looks like a guy, he kind of looks like a minister. He was a priest. And at the time he was alive, people who were in the army weren't supposed to get married. They didn't want them to get married. And a lot of them wanted to get married, but they weren't allowed because they were in the army. So this guy up here, he privately married, and he wasn't supposed to be married. And he was punished for marrying people they weren't supposed to get married. Because he believed that everybody needed friends, and that everybody needed love in their life. So when you think about Valentine's, I'm sure that's not how you go over it, but... I don't know why they had an E on the end of it. Anybody know the rest of that story? Huh? Is that right? Celebration? Season 11. What we're going to do is we're going to send out prayers for people in the church every day till Easter Sunday, okay? We will. And what we want to do is to give you a piece of paper and some crayons. And if you guys can make us like a heart, or what do you think would be like a frame? What kind of picture would you draw or something, right? Put their hands together, or maybe a church. You guys want to make us a really neat picture? We can include it on some of the prayers that we send out. And then you guys can really help us because you know what love is about. So before you leave again today, let's share together in a word of prayer. Lord God, we thank you for watching over each one of us today. We give the love for holidays when we celebrate the family. We thank you for the perfect family. Thank you for Adam's guidance. Thank you for Xavier and for Gabriel as they learn to grow and as they share their impressions about what love means to them. Be with all of us today as we all continue to grow in you. In Christ's name we pray. Amen. Okay, thanks for coming up, guys. And
thank you for
yeah.